I've had a lot of clients recently email me asking me if we are doing loans, mostly because they're interested in doing a refinance transaction with rates as low as they are. So the question is, are banks still operating where they are taking loans? And the answer is yes. Now, they have slowed down a little bit, meaning that they are raising interest rates higher than what they should be because banks are full. So we've been talking about that, trying to imagine a plane with one seat open and 10 people wanting to pay for it. That airline can charge more for that one seat. That's basically what banks have started to do recently. But they are still open and taking loans. And luckily for a company like Fountain Mortgage, we've got dozens of banks that we work with. So if there is one that seems full with higher rates, we just move on down the road and choose the next bank or investor that does not behave in that way.